Over in Stevenson County, furry friends in Freeport found their forever homes at an adoption and pet rescue fair. The Pet Rescue Fair brought animals and people together to raise awareness for local shelters. It's put on by State Senator Andrew Chesney, who sponsored Illinois' 2021 bill banning puppy mills. And although some pets found their homes today, others remain available still at the local Humane Society in Freeport, open Tuesdays through Sunday from noon to 4 o'clock.